Hello, beautiful soul. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Maria. It's a pleasure to have you here with me as always. Today we're doing our angel guidance for the week of the 23rd through the 29th of July 2018. And if this is your first time here, remember to click on the subscribe button below and click also on the bell right next to it so you will get notifications whenever I post a new video about the angels, about Reiki, raising your vibration, bringing you in alignment with yourself. And like we were talking about, today we're doing the angel guidance for this beautiful week coming up. And we're gonna be using the Angel Dreams Oracle cards. This is by Doreen Virtue and Melissa Virtue. There's 55 cards in this deck. It's quite thick actually, but it's a very, very powerful deck actually. The energy is very strong, at least for me. Whenever I work with this deck, the energy is very powerful. So that's why I chose this deck for this week that is full of energy, full of changes, full of new beginnings. So let's see what the angels are preparing for us for this week. I got the cards here, so let's start shuffling, let's start inviting the angels, shifting our vibration and asking them to step forward with their light, with their love, surrounding us with this beautiful energy that the angels carry with them, asking them to touch our hearts and to touch these cards so they will choose the right cards with the right message, the message that is going to make sense and resonate with all of us, to resonate with our hearts, resonate with our soul. If you don't know, all of my cards are always flying, as always. This is no news anymore. Every time I do this guidance, the cards fly away. And as usual, today again, Monday and Tuesday, here is the card. We got Violet, such a beautiful card. Violet says spirituality, wisdom, humility. So Violet means divine energy, crown chakra, connection with the divine, connection with your higher self, with higher vibrational beings, with angels. So this is what they're asking you for this week, for the beginning of the week, my dears, to remind you of your divine connection, to remind you that the divine lives within you. You are a creation of the divine energy, which means that you are also divine, which means that as much as the divine gods, the universe, had this power of creating you, you also have the power to create what you want for your life. So the angels are asking you today to come in alignment with your own divinity, to recognize how beautiful you are, how unique you are. Recognize your heart, get in connection within, get in connection with your truth, get in alignment. Try to meditate. They are showing me this very, very strongly today. It's very important for this week to meditate, to come closer to the angels, to come closer to your higher self, to change your vibration and raise your vibration more, to get in this beautiful light, this beautiful violet light, inviting this energy within. So when you meditate, you don't need to go into any specific meditation. You don't need to do any, you know, 5 hours meditation. You can just sit down for a few minutes and breathe in, inviting the violet light, the violet flame within your soul, within your heart, the divine energy. Breathe in this beautiful violet energy and allow your own vibration to start shifting and changing and expanding with pure and unconditional love. So this is what they want you to remember for the beginning of the week, how divine you are, and invites the divine, invites the angels to be with you during this week. Remember, you have to ask. Otherwise, they have no permission to cross your free will. So invite your angels, invite God, invite the universe to take over, to show you, to touch your heart, and to help you raise, to help you open up your consciousness, to help you open up for your spirituality. Okay, my dear, beautiful. I love this card. Let's move on for Wednesday and Thursday now. Oh, it's already here. Ta-da! Two cards. Let's see. Dancing. Oh, wonderful. Self-expression and movement. So what they are asking you for the middle of the week is to exercise. Is to just chill out a little bit, my dear. It's important. There's lots of energy happening. There's a shower of new energy coming through to all of us, to the from the universe, to all of us as a collective consciousness. So it's really important right now for you to be a little bit loose, to be a little bit more lighter. So one of the good things that you can do, one of the easiest things that you can do to feel in this even alignment with yourself is to dance, is to do some kind of movement with your body. Because when you move your body, you're also moving your energy. And by moving your energy, you release blockages, you let go of any negative energy that is in your aura, that is in your own energy. You release it because you're moving your body. So the energy just get out, literally. So this is what they're asking you, to express yourself, express your truth, express this divinity that they are talking about through dancing or through any kind of exercise, actually. But just be a little bit more mindful during this week to move your body, to don't stay so much inwards, don't stay stuck, you know, doing just work, or being extremely concentrated in the things you're doing. But you have to go out a little bit and just do something for your physical body, because you have to come in conjunction, you have to come in alignment between this divine energy, between your soul, but also in alignment, in union of your physical body with your spiritual body. It's extremely important to remember of both sides of you. You are both. You are one thing. There is no such thing as taking care only of your spirituality or taking care only of your physical body. It's important to combine both. So try during this week to do some kind of exercise, so you will be bringing alignment also to your soul and to your physical body. The next card is the unicorn. Oh, I love unicorns. Today, the card says innocence, trust, honesty. So my dear, what they wanted to understand is this. This is a time that a lot of energy is coming through, that a lot of shifts are happening for all of us, new beginnings, letting go of the past, things moving, you moving forward to your dreams, taking action. And everything that is on your way is starting to be taken out from your life, because you need to get to where you want. And this card is coming to tell you to trust. Trust this process. Trust the universe. Trust the divine energy. Trust the divinity that lives within yourself. Trust yourself. It's very important right now to trust. To not worry where your life is going, to not worry what is gonna happen next, but to worry about today, to worry about what are you gonna do today to improve your life, to get to where you want, to begin moving forward, to begin changing. Remember, trust that the universe, that your angels are taking care of the things from today onwards, but today, you can do the things you are allowed to do. You can do the things that are presented to you today. So focus on the now. Focus on the things you need to do right now. And leave the rest. Leave the future in the hands of the divine. Leave your future in the hands of your angels. And allow them to actually arrange everything and bring everything to your path. Bring everything you need to your career, to your life. Okay, trust, my dear, so important to trust, so you can rise even more, so you can get stronger within yourself, so you can accomplish indeed the things you truly want. Okay, so ask and simply step back and live your life in alignment, so you will know that every single day, everything that happens in your day is because it's meant to be happening, because that is bringing you to your dreams. That is bringing you into alignment with your purpose, with your soul. Okay? Beautiful. Let's move on for the weekend. Let's see what comes forward now for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Again, asking the angels to bring the right cards, to choose the right cards, and let's see what comes forward. I'll continue to shuffle until they tell me to stop or until the card pops up. And here it is, autumn. Nice. Abundance, preparation, harvest. This card is very, very intense. This is about acknowledging that there is a whole process, okay? This is what they are talking about actually a lot during this week. Everything you are planting and you have been planting throughout the past months will come to life. You will manage to get the fruit of everything you planted, but it's important to be preparing the soil. It's important to be preparing your life, preparing yourself, so you can harvest everything you planted, so you can collect all the fruits that you planted. You can see things happening to you, but don't rush. Understand, if you rush on your plants, then things might get ruined because you're just trying to get there too quickly. And this is what the trust card was talking about also. Trust the process. Trust that every single day is happening at the right pace, is happening during the right time and on divine timing. And trust this, because then every day you will plant, you will water your plants day by day, and you will get there, my dear. It's close, it's coming. You have to be preparing, you have to be working, you have to be taking action. Remember, things are not gonna happen for you from night to day. This is not how the process works. You have to take action step by step, slowly moving forward, slowly getting into alignment with your vibration, with your higher self, with your angels, with the divine, getting in alignment with your own power of manifestation. And whenever everything is perfectly taken care of, the soil is prepared, and the fruits and all the plants you were planting are gonna start to come to life. So breathe right now, close your eyes, take a deep breath in, and allow yourself to be infusing your body, your energy, with this trust, with this understanding that you are in charge of your life, with this understanding that the divine will help you always and is already helping you, understanding that everything is gonna happen for you as long as you trust. Okay, I invite you right now to write in the comments below, make this a statement, make this real, write down, I trust the universe because I am in alignment with my heart, I am in alignment with my soul. Put this into a reality, write it down, make this your statement, say it to yourself, trust the process. Trust that everything is happening as it is supposed to be happening. Okay, my dear? So this was our guidance for this week. If you would like to book a private angel guidance with me, it will be my honor to do it for you, to connect you with your angels. I'll leave the link in the description below. Remember also to go to my Instagram profile and Facebook, because I post daily guidance from the angels there. And also, I want to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for your existence, for being here in my channel, for being part of our beautiful souls tribe, our beautiful souls family, for connecting with me and with everyone here through our hearts, through our truth, through our own light. It's a pleasure to have you here with me, and I'm very grateful that you are here with me right now. I wish you a wonderful and a blessed week, full of action, full of light, full of connection within and trust in the company of your angels as always. Take good care of yourself, and I'll talk to you soon. Namaste.